Harvey, Jonah, give me Kobe. All right, guys, this round the points are tripled. Surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers are on the board. Here we go. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
Money.
Gotta get some money, man.
His business.
His business. Oh. Pass the plate.
Yes.
Yes, we're going to play. Ephraim, my man, name something you'd want to inherit from a rich relative.
I'd like to inherit a house, Steve.
The house! That's good.
Two more, there we go.
Little player. Here we go. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
I'd like to inherit his land.
Land. Yeah. Say it again for me.
I would like to inherit his land.
Oh, his land?
Yes.
His land! Christian.
Steve.
You have no strikes. There's one answer left on the board. If it's there, you get the points, your team wins the game, you're playing for $5,000. If it's not there, you have no strikes. You have other chances. There's no pressure.
There's no pressure.
Your eyes are wide.
Very wide.
You are looking very wide.
Very wide.
You are thinking as though you have it. Yes, please. Name something you would want to inherit from a rich relative.
Going for his car.
There! His car!
Right there.
Wow. Man, y'all played really good too, man. God, dog. Got away from you on that last one. Well, so you don't walk away empty-handed, we're sending you home with $1,035. Thank y'all, job well done. I need two of you. I need two of you. Yeah. Yeah, that's who I wanted. Come on, boy. Woo!
I have to make some bags.
Yeah. I got Ephraim, and I got a little player. Woo! We finna win this money. We taking one of y'all out on a date. Uh-huh.